Alrighty, we are headed out to the original House of Pancakes. Not to be confused with the International House of Pancakes. Because that ain't where we going. We not going to no IHOP. Although, I don't want to say anything negative about IHOP. Well, I kind of do, but I'm not. Come on. We got a rental car for this weekend, so I'll be taking it back this afternoon.
If there's one thing I hate doing, is this.
Why? It's not that difficult.
Difficult. Where you learn such fancy words at?
My hand's too big.
Your hand is not that big.
That's what she said.
I mean, it's not too big to do that. Well, because you don't ever pull it down.
For what now?
You're doing it the hard way. You pull this up.
Why don't I do all that? That's weird.
Because then it wouldn't be such a hassle.
Man, who's gonna pull all that up?
I do it every time, and it makes it so much easier.
I don't understand how these things keep kids safe when the only point of security is this little strap in the back.
It keeps them in place. It keeps the seat in place.
It does not keep the seat in place.
Why doesn't it?
How does that keep the seat? Hey.
Not the original. Oh, it's called the original Pancake House. The original House of Pancakes. Thank you. Our food has arrived and we dug in. I got the pecan pancakes, pan fried eggs, and Canadian bacon. He got a spinach and a tomato and feta omelet with banana pancakes. Can't go wrong with pancakes for the little guy. Some fresh strawberries.
I've literally never been in this bathroom. Look at this bathroom. This bathroom is nice. I mean, I know it's a bathroom, but whatever.
We are at the Container Store.
Oh my gosh, can you give some perspective? Get your lazy butt out of the car. And show the Container Store. You're like, you just gonna show people a glass front. We're at the Container Store. Are you?
We are.
It's like every store.
We're at the Container Store. Hey man. Aw. That was cruel. Well, anyways, the Container Store brings back memories because when me and Ivan were young in the game,
straight too. Look at how you're holding that. You got the whole Bernard video like this.
Set it like this. Okay.
I feel like if I'm a lackluster videographer, you are a trash videographer.
Well, you've been doing it. Like, this is probably like my fourth time. You've been
a camera?
Yeah. Anyways, this takes me back to when me and Ivan were a young married couple, and my mom will turn it to me, huh? And he used to work, what was the area called in D.C.?
Tinley Town.
It wasn't Tinley Town.
Again, I know what I'm talking about, and she does not. And she vehemently disagrees with me. It was Tinley Town.
That was the name of the stop?
Yeah. What's the name of the area?
Oh.
We're going in. You keep reminiscing.
Wait, I'm coming. Wait a minute. Anyways, as I was trying to say, yeah, we used to come into the Container Store all the time. I don't know why there's such a fascination with the store. Like, I love it. I love coming here. It's not a useless store.
A useful?
Oh. Yeah, it is useful.
You sitting up there wondering why we have...
Well, you just helped us sister out just now. I was just saying, I wasn't... Boy...
Del was just talking about, like, why we spent so much time in a container store when we were in Tinleytown. And this is why. Look at all these bags. I'm on a mission to find a bag. And they got, like, tons of them. I found at least one bag. It's pretty cool. Cell phones in there, keys are in there, flash drives in there. If Dell wasn't carrying the camera would be in here. The action cam, this one could fit in there. Two more phones could fit in here. I think I found a good bag. Comedy.
I hear them. There you go. So I'm walking down each of these aisles, just kind of browsing, and I don't even feel like I'm in Pittsburgh. Like, I felt like I was in D.C.
How you holding the camera?
I'm holding it.
Peace out, container store. Drop the family off at the house. Both of them were asleep on the ride home. And I'm going to drop the car off. That don't matter. I'm going to drop the car off. It's your The homie is killing me, yo. This dude's doing 25. Killing me. I don't know.